Very sad news coming in early this morning. Veteran Bollywood choreographer Saroj Khan died in Mumbai late last night, early this morning at around 1:52 a.m. She suffered a cardiac arrest. Her daughter has confirmed the news. Saroj Khan was 71. Her condition had worsened late last night, and she passed away at about 1:52 in the morning. She was admitted to Guru Nanak Hospital in Bandra due to breathing problems on the 20th of June. Following her hospitalization, a mandatory COVID-19 test was done on Saroj Khan, which turned out to be negative. In a career spanning over 4 decades, Saroj Khan is credited with choreographing more than 2,000 songs. The three-time National Award winner has choreographed for some of the most memorable tracks, including Dola Re Dola from Sanjay Leela Bhansali's Devdas, Ek Do Teen from Madhuri Dixit's Tara Tezab, and Ye Ishq Hai from Jab We Met in 2007, picturized on Kareena Kapoor. She has choreographed for Tabah Ho Gaye, that featured Madhuri Dixit. That was the last song that she choreographed. It was for a Karan Johar movie called Kalank that released in 2019. To get more details, we have Prashant Shishoria joining us on the phone line. Prashant, what details do you have for us?
So, अभी around 1:52 ये news आया था, and after that, you know, four of the main, I at this time I consider fifth, she's the fifth celebrity from Bollywood industry who has gone. And this is a very sad news, because I know that for a long time she was struggling with her health, and she was admitted in a hospital. And as we know that she's a legendary choreographer in this industry, and choreographed more than 2,000 songs, and lots of celebrities, lots of film actresses, those who liked her and danced or on her tunes, people like Sridevi, actresses like Sridevi, Madhuri Dixit. But the thing is that, you know, she started her career in this industry as a child artist when her parents came to India after the partition, and in that at the age of 3 she first acted in a film, or you can say that made her appearance in a film. And after that, no looking back. So,
Right. So, Prashant, did she have COVID-19? Because a lot of confusion regarding her health. Did she have COVID-19?
No. Actually, she was suffering from diabetes and lots of other problems, health-related problems. And because of breathing problem, around 17th of June, she admitted in the hospital. That's why people are thinking that, you know, it's COVID-19, but it's not like that. And 17 to today, I think it's around almost more than 10 days. So this is she was struggling with her health for a long time now, because she admitted in hospital on 17, but before that also she has a history. She had a history, and she was suffering, and many times she went to the hospital and came out.